Here's my 3D printed hydroelectric switch for my Johnson. I have two lights to indicate gears. Right now it's in forward, so there's no lights on because it's not getting a signal. Then I go into neutral. One light's on, so it's indicating neutral. Go into reverse. Both lights are on, so it's in reverse. Back to neutral. Still have to tweak it, but there it is, back into neutral. And then into forward, lights are off. Back into neutral again. And switches off.